Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time it is that you are viewing this video. Just wanted to stop through and say hi to you. My name is Fanny Dillingham, and I am the founder of Create Your World, LLC. It's a health and wellness organization that focuses on your healthy physical and emotional balance. So one thing that I wanted to share with you about my business is what the meaning is of Create Your World. So when I first started out, I called it Fanny's World. Fanny's World was everything that I was, you know, things that were meaningful to me, things that were just, you know, forming the woman that I was becoming. And I was sharing that world with you. It was Fanny's World, and it was, you know, my spiritual journey. It was my weight loss journey. If you don't know me, if you do know me, you know that I used to weigh almost 300 pounds, and I lost a great deal of weight, and I started my business because I got rid of the weight. I learned how to eat healthier and decided to share my world with other people because it really shaped who I am today. It made me so happy to get healthy. It took a long time, too, and I felt like I learned the blueprint, if that's what you want to call it. But anyhow, I learned a way to do it that taught me how to respect myself, respect food, and then that's when I was able to drop the weight and keep it off and maintain it. Although I do have, you know, a little roller coaster going on every now and again, I know how to get right back on. But because of that journey, people started asking me, like, how are you losing weight? How are you doing this? How are you doing that? And so I started sharing it with people, giving it away for free. And I'm like, this is a business. So it became Fanny's World. Yeah, so it became Fanny's World, and it was a lot of fun. You know, when I first started out and, you know, showing people how to lose weight, teaching them about food, teaching them, you know, healthy eating is not boring, and look what you can do. You know, look what this feels like, being healthy versus living an unhealthy lifestyle. So sharing my world with people on that level, like, I just kept evolving. It was literally like I had wings coming out my back, and I just got so much joy and just satisfaction out of seeing the next woman go, because I know where I was when I was unhealthy. So Fanny's World was where I was. It was, here's my world, and I'm giving it to you, and, you know, make your own, do your own. And as I was teaching that, and I'm teaching that, I'm like, okay, this is not just about your world anymore. You know, it was you sharing your world, but you keep telling these women to do them. So then that's when I decided to change it, to create your world. Because I didn't want women to be like me. I wanted them to be like themselves, the best version of themselves, to create their own journey, to create their own path. That was what I was saying to them in the beginning, but it just, you know, it came out. It was like, you know, I was new. I was new into the whole, you know, knowledge of self and all, you know, that was lit, you know. And then it turned to Create Your World, and that's what we are today. I'm so happy to be here. I'm so happy to be at this place that I have not arrived to. It's just this place that I'm in right now that is so satisfying. It's so much gratitude there, because my understanding of life and the way things work and the way, you know, just our health as a whole, who we are as human beings, it has turned from not just about losing weight. It's not just about looking good. It's not just about that outfit. It's about my mind. It's about the elevation of my mind, the elevation of yours. It's about emotional balance. It's about integrity. It's about honesty. It's about kindness. It's about nurturing. It's about love. It's about being one with all of this, what we have going on. It's just understanding that we are a part of this big thing called life, whatever it is. I'm not one to subscribe to fighting with people over, you know, who is who and what is what, because my understanding of what life is for me is just, it's so much greater than that. And so I'd rather sit back and enjoy the sights that are around and, you know, study what's around me, study my environment, you know, and then in that I find out who I am, who you are. So I just wanted to come out and just say hey to you. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are. and wish you well and tell you, you know, study the things around you, study your environment, and then you'll know yourself. And if you want to know what this is that I have right here, in case you don't know, these are CYW infused detox waters, and that CYW stands for Create Your World. And these are detox waters. They help flush you out. They help make you feel good, give you lots of energy. This is the strawberry lemonade. It's so delicious. It's delicious. A lot of benefits. Major disease fighter created by me through my journey of self-discovery and self-love. I wish you well. Have an amazing day.